They are going lying in position. The first five bullets on their target.
Corporal Manager Godfrey, I was given 15 rounds. I've put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Another one just slightly back.
First of all, now that's gender balance. Women also like the parliament. And this has tried here. Yes.
We have given you best which can make you successful. The rest will expect you to venture. You are all mature people. You are all above 18. Contact your respective OCCIDs and other detectives so that you join the work with them. And even when you get challenges, please, don't hesitate to call them. Because at the end of the day, we have to account for all of the crimes which were committed in Uganda.
Usually we have been training purely for conservation, and basically our staff have been having very little knowledge and skill in investigation, and so we have been losing out on some of our cases, wildlife crime cases, because of the fact that sometimes there is very little that we collect. But with this training, we are very sure that the skills which have been acquired are going to help us achieve a little bit more. Let them go and exercise this knowledge which they have acquired and pass it over to the rest of the people, work together with the communities and be friendly to them in order for them to succeed.